Old rail cars and other pieces of large equipment are getting a new life as part of an artificial reef. Chopper 2 flew overhead as a small boat and a rail car were pushed into the water off the coast of Long Island. The reef, called Hempstead Reef, is off Point Lookout. Governor Cuomo says the reef helps the shoreline and attracts fish.